drops each special around on the left side. You have two choices. First one is to open a file with the DXF file, or draw the pattern by yourself by this software. You draw a square. Okay, this is the first software. First pattern. Then draw a row. This to return to finish. Okay, draw the four patterns, then choose all of them. Control A. All the patterns become red color. Click the right side button of the mouse. Choose the convert. Make a third pattern. So third pattern is a stitch pattern, so you can make all the pattern become dots, like one stitch by one stitch. Here is the stitch distance. Like we can change to 10. It doesn't work. Because we haven't choose all the
patterns.
标准是一个单子的串子写两个线，往线是点溜，它就线是实际点溜，你那个体力宽，有的有没有的没有了。这边这一个pattern，这stitch distance suddenly become not bigger. And you can see the red dot here. It's the starting point. We can check by shift up. Shift up. Here got a cross here. And it's no major action. We can choose the speed, like speed. You can see the cost is moving right now. The green dot is actually showing speed. It's the green color. Speed to 625. Okay, this speed is much, much faster. Okay, see? Sometimes you don't want the starting point to be like this one, so we can change it. in here. This, we can open the speed in auto start and end. Auto start and end. Click same position, then customer speed. Just okay. Here, we want to make starting point at here. Try again. You can see start point already trained to here. And go back to starting point again. Okay, let's save the file. Save that. We have, right now we have to choose the MSPD format. Number 2 here. See? You can see that here. Right now we, I have copied the file into the pen drive. Put here. Change to language, English. Okay, let's go. Click copy. Change. To the pen drive, here's the pen drive, and then save the file here. Choose the file, return. Okay. Then we go back. Coming out. To find. Okay, you can see a new file here. Design number 1. Make a return, then we put the file to be number 24. Return.